I saw her, dude.
Think I can fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Mohammed. Yeah, guys, welcome back to another vlog. Now, before I start this vlog, I'd just like to say Happy New Year to everyone. Happy New Year to all of you. You're the main reason why I didn't go to sleep last night. You're the reason why I didn't go to bed till 2 a.m. because all the fireworks that was going on, the fireworks just kept going on, they kept making loud noise, the fireworks kept making banging noises and all that. I ain't watched New Year's live, then when they're broadcasting it in, like in London, or they're broadcasting it, I watched it live. Literally, it was all fun. Right now, guys, it's literally 8:50 in the morning. Not 8, as in 8:15, it's 8:50, it's literally going towards 9, like literally going towards 9 in the morning. Yeah, guys, it's really early in the morning. And today, guys, we're going to London today. Well, we're going to London now. Now, before you ask, right, for the past 3 months, we've been going to London regularly, literally all the time. And the main reason for that is because I hate to say this, but my sister, she stays there, she stays in London. That's why we've been going to London regularly. And yeah, like I said, it's really early in the morning. Like, there's literally no cars around on this road. Like, our road is literally just completely quiet. So right now I'm just getting ready now to, like, because we're going now, because we're leaving now anyway. And it's a 2-hour drive to London, you know, 2-hour drive. But before I carry on this vlog, if you're new and haven't seen my face before, go on and subscribe. And if you like the video, like the video. And you haven't made it, make sure you follow my Instagram there, my Snapchat there, my Twitter right there, and my Facebook somewhere up there, like up there, you know. And yeah, and I'll see you guys when we're on the motorway. Peace.
Hi guys, so
living in the countryside is probably better than living for this world. It's a two-hour drive to London.
You imagine, yeah. You could wait.
The sun's always shining, it was a bit cloudy, and now it's shining, the sun's shining, it was shining, now it's getting a bit cloudy now. We just went past Oxford, so, straight on. So for those who got me on Snapchat, I did post a snap of us going past Gerrard's Cross, but I forgot to save it. So sorry about that.
Yeah, we're going past Gerrard's Cross. We're literally close to London now.
Also, guys, if you're tired of me making short vlogs, and you want me to do more longer vlogs, just leave a like on this. Just DM me. Everywhere. DM me on Instagram. DM me on Snapchat. DM me everywhere, and I'll do more long vlogs. But it's best to DM me best on Instagram or Snapchat because I'm mostly active on there. Also, I'll be doing more long vlogs because I'm doing big things this year in 2020. Because we're literally going to 2020, Big things are coming in 2020.
Like already in 2020. So yeah, big things are coming this year, 2020.
Yo, look at this electric taxi. Yeah, that looks decent, you know. Look at this electric taxi. Alright guys, we're running around in London. We're not even in Birmingham anymore. We're 2 hours away. Alright guys, so the time is 11 a.m. I think we got here pretty early, London. The biggest IKEA store is right there. I mean, look how massive it is, that IKEA store. Man, you can just go through in there. Biggest IKEA ever. One of the guys are in a place called Edgware. A very proper place in London. That's what there was called, Edgware.
Yeah, so we're gonna get to explore the area everywhere.
It's fun.
It's actually really weird about an uncle. I never saw Poppy. It's actually so rude.
Oh my god, I'm holding so much stuff. I can't even keep this camera up properly. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, people? Look, I'm in a different place. And look outside. Woo! Can't you see I'm in a different place? I mean, look, vlog me with Servi. Vlog of the day. You know what I'm saying? It's a new year and all that. I'm a new bloke. Anyway, guys, right now, guys, I'm in Hertfordshire. I'm in a place called Ware. Not as in where you're going, as in W-A-R-E, Ware in Hertfordshire. It's between Watford, St. Albans, and Welling Garden City. So right now, my cousin's out at the moment. She's in this room, actually. This is our room. I'm in her room. She's out at the moment. And she knows that we're coming. I think she knows where we're coming, because I just DM'd her on Snapchat saying that we're at your house. So right now she's out at the moment. What a good way to start off the new year. What a great start off the new year. Having fun and all that.
Wow, look at it. Look at this mad house, this cottage house. This mad cottage house.
Woo.
Wow, I love that.
Look at that, guys. Would you look at that? It's getting dark. It's literally 4 p.m. already, 4 p.m.
Yeah, guys, would you look at the time on the dot? It's nighttime.
And yes, it's still cold, guys. It's cold. Look, it's freezing. Can't you see? It's freezing. It's freezing outside. Look, it's freezing to bits out there. We can't go out there in the freezing weather. Not during winter. Alright, guys. So I hate to say this, but it's not. I don't think it's actually going to plan at all. Cause my cousin, we were mad excited to come see her, but she's in Bedford. What's she doing in Bedford? And we were mad excited. I think next time we'll see her next time, but we'll see her next time. But right now she's in Bedford right now. But anyways, happy new year. But right now we're literally getting ready because we're heading back to Birmingham. Yeah, we're heading back to Birmingham. We're heading back home to Birmingham, which is a 2-hour drive. But before we leave, here is the song. It's called Happy New Year. I filmed it in this very room.
Happy New Year. Trying to get up your gear. Trying to fill up that stair. Time to start using your ears.
Few inches later.
Alright, guys, I'm in the car. So now, right now, we just left the house. Now we're heading back to Birmingham. 2-hour drive. But what is that? Oh my god, what is that? My man looks like he's got some tails on his van.
Few inches later.
Yeah, guys, as you can see there, I'm back home. I'm back in Birmingham. Sorry I didn't vlog the rest of the journey because I got super tired. Just fell asleep the whole journey. And I got super tired. Just fell asleep. It was a 2-hour journey and I just fell asleep. So yeah, I'm back home. I'm back in my room. Only if I wasn't so tired, because I've been watching the New Year fireworks and they kept going banging. Because if I went to sleep at that time, it would have woke me up. I don't usually go to sleep when it comes to like New Year's stuff. Like, I always watch the fireworks going off and banging and all that. So guys, it's time to wrap up this vlog. So thank you guys for watching this vlog. If you guys got to the end of this vlog, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe. And if you haven't already, make sure you follow all my social medias all in the description. And yeah, guys, before you ask, yeah, I'm going to get a haircut. So yeah, I'm going to get a haircut very soon, about like Saturday or something. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in the next vlog. From our mate, peace.